Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can turn an existing Wi-Fi router that you're not using into your Wi-Fi repeater to extend the strength of the existing Wi-Fi signal. This will help in avoiding new internet connections from the network provider, therefore reducing the broadband bills. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, without any further ado, let's see how you can turn a router into a Wi-Fi repeater. First thing is to check the strength of an existing Wi-Fi network. To do that, take your smartphone and you should see a minimum of 30 to 40% signal strength at the place where you are planning to place another router that would act as a Wi-Fi repeater. Let's say this is your home and you have a ground floor and the first floor. The aim is to repeat the Wi-Fi signal of router 1, which is in the first floor, to the ground floor router 2. When you do that, router 2 will connect to the router 1 and will broadcast the Wi-Fi signal through router 2 on the ground floor. Here in the ground floor, you should get a minimum of 30% wireless signal of the router 1 to make the entire process work. In my case, this illustration suits perfectly well and I would like to place the second router, which I would like to use as a repeater, in the ground floor, and I get around 70% signal from the first floor to the ground floor. At this location, I am powering up my second router. Now, you need to configure the second router by changing a few simple settings. Let me show you how. Mine is a D-Link router, and make sure to reset it to the factory defaults. You can find the tutorial here. After that, note down the default login address, username, and the password, which are just behind the router. Then log into the router 2 dashboard. Here, find out the wireless tab, choose wireless repeater, and enable it. Yours might be different, but let me know the model name in the comment section below so that I can help you better. Now click on Site Survey to get the existing Wi-Fi SSID and the signal strength which is broadcasted by the router 1 which is in the first floor. Choose it and enter its password and connect to it. Now both the routers will communicate with each other. If your second router allows you to change the login IP address, then do it so that you can enter into these settings later when you need. That's it. Now you can change the second router wireless SSID and the password. Once done, connect to the second router and enjoy the extended Wi-Fi signal. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.